$1,000 win. Give them a wave as they come by, folks. The best street stock drivers around from East Tennessee, Southwest Virginia, and Eastern Kentucky about to do battle for $2,000. Chris Rickett, Kurt Owens, coming out of turn number four, looking for that green flag in the air. We're underway. Hanschel already pounced. He's trying to go to the inside of Chris Reagan. Now it looks like Hanschel almost spins out. Everybody clean so far. Lost the dust being thrown up down in turn number two. Chris Rickett coming out of turn number four. He will lead the first lap. Chris Rickett, your leader. Kurt Owens in second. Holding back a few cars. Now David Clark, he'll go into the fourth spot. We've got a battle for that fifth spot between Colby Taylor and Nick Barner. Now Jeff McLemore, he makes a little bit of contact, and we've got caution. Yellow flag in the air. And that'll be for the 29 of Kenneth Williams. So far, two laps in the books. Chris Rickett got a four-car lead over second place Kurt Owens. They're three wide coming out of turn number two. Eric Wagner comes out of nowhere, passes Tony Horton and Phil Davis. Now Horton taps Wagner on the back bumper as they're battling for about the 9th through 11th spot. Wagner goes back down there, goes down low. Horton got them. Now Brad Davis, he's going to split the middle, and he'll go right through the middle between Tony Horton and Phil Davis to take that spot. Up front, Chris Rickett setting the pace so far. Extends that lead over Kurt Owens. Now you go back about 10 car lengths to the third place car, Glenn Hanschel Jr. Now Hanschel, he spins over at turn number four. That will bring out the yellow. Nope, he keeps going. Now, no yellow. So Hanschel goes from third all the way back to second. Harry, wave at them, folks, as they come by. Here's your starting field for your 25-lap, $1,000 to win sportsman feature. Terry Poore on that front row alongside Jordan Horton. Second row is Kip Sawyer and Adam Mitchell. Third row, Justin Beeler and Wayne Rader. Fourth row will be Freddie Hillard and Kenny Ford. Next row back is Jimmy Callaway and Brandon Gardner. Then it's Wade Howerton and Clyde Stanton. Here we go. Oh, green flags in the air. Terry Poore jumps into the lead as they go out into turn number one, trying to find that traction. Now Jordan Horton going to the inside. It's going to be a drag race down the backstretch. Give the top spot to Terry Poore. Battle going on for that third spot between Sawyer and Beeler. We've got some cars jostling around for position. No caution. Nobody spinning yet. Terry Poore leads him down the backstretch. Horton in second. Justin Beeler third. Kip Sawyer fourth. Adam Mitchell, your top five. We've got a car down the infield. No caution yet. Wade Howerton in the infield. Caution does come out. laps down, 20 more to go. Terry Borden now starting to distance himself away from second place. Jordan Horton. Horton pulling himself away from third place. Kip Sawyer, as Wayne Rader starts to put pressure on Wayne Rader, Kip Sawyer for that third spot. Hedgecock, Welshen on that front row. Sice and King on the second row. Henderson McCarter in the third row. And it's Clifton and Estes. King and Manley. Henry and Siegel. King, or Collins and Powell. Steve Smith in that three car out of Powell, Tennessee. Then it's Cardwell and McMahon. Folks, here we go. Looking for the green this time by 40 lap. Limited late model feature. Here we go, folks. Looking good so far. Three wide for position going down the backstretch between Clifton, McCarter, and King. McCarter lifts. Cars going ever almost on his side. Ryan King goes up on two wheels. And we've got a traffic jam in turn number four. And Henderson looks to the inside of Ryan King. Trevor Sice slides up. He loses three spots. Ryan King will go into the third spot. So right between turns one and two, Ryan King goes from fifth to third. That's Trevor Sice that slid up. Now Sice lets Jason Carter will get by. Trevor Sice was sitting third. Now Tyler Woodson, Brian Idles in the third row. Into Anthony Dixon, Chuck McMahon in the fourth row, Austin Fancher, and Brandon Cooper in the fifth row. And bringing up the last and final position, Chris Kennedy in that 44 machine. Here we go. Green flag is in the air. Byers leads him down into turn number one. Townsend goes high, holds on position. Dyer down low, lost it for a moment, gains control, loses about three spots. Now Joe Myers looking to the inside of Mike Townsend as they come out of turn number four. And looks like Joe Myers going to spin on his own. And does a 360 and barely lets off. Loses several spots, but he's right back in the gas. Good job by Joe Myers. Hanging on to that 25. He's still trying to gain control. Down low in turn number two. Gets him out.